the temporary expiration of 2/5 of the human family, the remaining humans will achieve an approximate standing as follows. 1/5 will eventually sound the word, I am that I am. 2/5 will achieve the 5th initiation and will know themselves as, I am that. They will also be cultivating response to the higher note. 1/5 and 1/2 will attain the 3rd initiation, and will know themselves as, I am that, in full consciousness. The remaining units will be those who are treading the path, and beginning to know themselves as the group. THEFACTOROFMANAS 423. In reference to what has been said in the second characteristic of Manas, a very interesting development may be looked for during the coming century. This is the intensification of business organization and the breaking under law and order of the entire life of families and groups of families, cities and groups of cities, nations and groups of nations. Until the human race in every department of its exoteric life is born to work, this voluntarily and manifest realization of this behavior. The whole trend of mental effort during the next sub-races will be towards the synthesis of endeavor, thus ensuring the corporate body involved. Many interesting events will occur and many experiments will necessarily be made, some to prove successful and some failure to perform manas. Our purposeful, ordered, intelligent activity will control in the life of the peoples of this world. It is not possible to enter into this in greater detail, as the subject is too vast. Let us now take the 3rd attribute of manas and its future demonstration. C. Adaptability. This is, as we know, the prime attribute ascribed to the 3rd ray, or the Brahma aspect. Therefore, fundamentally it may be considered as the attribute of intelligence which adapts the matter aspect to the spirit aspect, and is a characteristic inherent in matter itself. It works under the 2 laws of economy, and of attraction and repulsion, the work of the Mahachohan being primarily along this line. Consequently, the 4 lesser rays of attribute which are synthesized into the 3rd ray of aspects, adaptability, or active intelligence, are fundamentally concerned, and the future of manas is therefore involved in the growing influence of these 4 rays. 424-ATREATISEONCOSMICFIRE. 1, 2, 3, 4. Harmony, unity, harder unity. Concrete science or knowledge. Abstract idealism. Ceremonial magic. 2. Development of the human mind. When the future results brought about by the 4 types of force mentioned above are somewhat realized, and their relationship to the adaptation of matter to spirit through the building into form is studied, much of profound significance will be sensed by the student. In the foretelling of mental development along, these 4 lines in the prophesying of definite achievement, indications may be given of the path which concrete science may follow. Let us, therefore, take these 4 types of force, or these 4 planetary influences, and study them separately, bearing ever in mind that A. B. Each of them has swung into power during earlier world cycles. One of them, being the influence of our own planetary logos, is ever present with us, and is the major influence or vibration on the planet. P. Certain of them are passing out of power at this present time, and others are coming in. During the remainder of this round and the entire fifth round, these four rays of activation circulate into and out of power ceaselessly. Towards the end of the fifth round, the third ray of aspect is predominant, having begun its work of synthesizing, and its influence will be paralleled in the sixth round by the gradually growing power of the second ray of aspect, the two types of influence overlapping. In the seventh round, the power of the second ray was predominant and the influence of the third was weakened. The first ray will make itself felt. The first ray, that of THEFACTUROFMANAS 425. Mahadeva 49 or the Destroyer, will set its second great impulse upon our planetary evolution by the inauguration of two-fifths of his human family. The impress to be set by the first ray upon our human family on this globe might be considered a sprinkle. First, at human individualization in the middle of the third ray trace, this was produced by a vast destruction of the forms we call animal man. This point has seldom been brought out in teaching. The advent of the Lords of the Flame, the electrical storm which ushered in the period of man, was distinguished by disaster, chaos, and the destruction of many in the third kingdom of nature. The spark of mind was implanted in them. Vibration and the immediate effect of its presence caused the death of the animal form, thus producing the immediate possibility of the native metallic causal body vibrating to such degree that new physical vehicles were taken. That was the will aspect manifesting in the fourth round in connection with the human family. Second, in the fifth round, at the so-called judgment, this will bring about the apparent destruction of two-fifths of the human family, and the translation of the indwelling units of consciousness to other spheres. 4-9 The Trinity, Maha Vishnu presides over the summation and totality of all this. In every Brahmana the activity is fourfold, and the chief functionaries are Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva. Subdivisions of their functions give rise to the names and offices of Narayana, etc. Among these functions, that of making or creating goes with action and belongs to Brahma. Again, that which has been made is maintained by knowledge. This maintenance or preservation is the work of Vishnu. Further, because it is necessary that what has appeared should disappear, therefore is there a destroyer, and he is Shiva, connected with desire, which first affirms and next denies, acts and reacts, now attracts and then repels, begins with craving for, and, after satiety, revolts from its object and casts it off. Brahma, as longing for manifestation and it receives knowledge or business, after maintenance or enjoyment of that manifestation, has a sense of fatigue, a growth of inertness, a need for rest by winding up the manifestation. From Pranavabhada, ED, 82-84, 311,
Yeah.
shall see the supreme importance of the human hierarchy, report in this sequence of claims and ideas. Second cosmic plane, fourth cosmic plane, second solar plane, fourth solar plane, fourth subplane of the solar system, seven cosmic laws, seven reaches of the Great Bear, seven heavenly men, seven centers of the aggressive fire with 6 kilos is seldom.